Hey, you guys, I'm back. Clearly, yeah, y'all can tell like my voice is separate from the actual day I did this, but I was preparing to wash my makeup, sponges, and everything to get ready for the wedding. And yeah, so I'm gonna show y'all I had everything ready like that, and I'll be showing you guys me getting ready to go.
So tired,
but I never thought I had to fight in my own house.
Lord knows how tired I am.
So right here, I just started doing a voiceover, but I'm gonna get ready to put my makeup on. So in this video, my Starbucks had just got there because ain't nobody have time to try and go get it. So yeah, I was hungry, I was multitasking and eating while doing my makeup. Like, it was just a lot going on, but I just wanted to have something in my stomach. And y'all, I was munching the heck out that sandwich. And right there, this was a wrong coffee, but I actually kind of liked it. So yeah, so I'm just doing my lips or whatever. And this one, I was at the tail end of actually finishing my makeup. I wanted to do something soft. I didn't want to do gloss because if you're gonna wear a face mask and it's just gonna get sticky underneath, so I just did something matte. Yeah.
Alright y'all, so I'm done with my makeup. I could leave it down, but it's so like huge. I'm going to go ask my mom if I could leave it like this or if it looks professional or whatever. And then y'all will see me go to my room to get dressed and, well, to organize my makeup and pack everything. Yes, I'm still upset about this coffee. This is not what I ordered. It's good, but no. But I'm stuck with it, so yeah, I'll be back. I'm going to put my undergarment on, what I've been using lately. I'm still so mad about that coffee, y'all. Like, I don't know what to do. Like, my stomach is already flat. I just use this to kind of like give me some shape a little bit. Sometimes I don't wear it and I look just fine because I've been wearing it for so long. And I should have showed y'all what it looked like before I put it on, so y'all don't think I'm out here catfishing. This is my old one. As y'all can tell, it came apart. Second one, and y'all can see my panties, I know. But I'm not gonna strip, I promise. But I'm gonna put it underneath on the second one. Make sure the back is pulled up. like right on top of where my butt, and then the front, you just want to make sure that it's turned properly. And that's how I get it, like this. On. And I have a belt I'm gonna have to get out. Fashion Nova. Okay. Big is gonna look. I think it might be perfect. Perfect. Okay, wait a minute though. I think I have a safety pin. Poke it through the entrance. Let's see if that helps. You can't see it though. Literally right here, but you can't see it. Now I'm gonna put on this. This is from, I got this from Big Lots, my store. I get the discount. These are in the middle, and then it's like a leather black. I thought that was cute because I don't know if y'all can see me. I got a mirror right here, but I thought it was cute to match with this print. This is like a silk. If you can tell, it's like a rose gold. So, thinking all together, I was really supposed to lotion up my body before I did this. This is why I took a shower last night. I'm just freshening up. That's literally it. Pour some of this on. And I like to spray extra deodorants because I took a shower last night. I'm gonna put, this is like a rose gold ring. I'm gonna put that one on. And then my class ring, which was like 3 years ago, but we gonna wear it anyway. I'm gonna be putting my socks on. I'm just gonna put those on. And these are boots my mom got me. They kind of match with the outfit, but I'm gonna wear them anyway. But I think I did pretty good. A few minutes right before I leave. Hopefully I don't forget. But for right now, I'm gonna show you guys what I'm doing. Alrighty,
so to pack aside my purse for myself, my lipstick, my lip liner. I wanna freshen up. For myself, this is gonna be my makeup I'm gonna be taking. I'm thinking though, maybe I could just put the rest of it in my purse. Why not? Right up here will go my ring light. For my hair, braid may. I'm gonna just try to tighten it. See, it's hard to do it when my hair is like this. When it's wet, it's a lot better. But I'm gonna turn this off. Probably. As soon as I finish my hair, so then I can show you guys what I'm packing. And as we're leaving, this is the last time I'm gonna braid this hair. Yeah, Starbucks. I'm just mad because, I don't know, I guess I need to find a good Starbucks. Those other ones did not have a long line.
very, very long line. Then I'm gonna put some of this on. Oh, and I gotta dust this off. First, I gotta put, I found another brush, just in case. I'm gonna dust it off right now. Let's go ahead and do this. I have a lot of hair. That's why I look so big. I'll be trying to make it look smaller because I'm gonna take a little bit of this gel I used last night in that video y'all are gonna see. Hopefully I have time to edit on Sunday. If not, I might have to edit one day next week. And put a little lotion on my hands. Wear this and people, it smells so good. Like, I know. Shoot. I know I smell good. Layer my perfumes too much because then, like, you don't get the full effect if you layer them too much. But this one I normally spray directly here. And then I give one spray directly on the shirt. And a light spray here on my wrist and the back of my neck. I'm gonna cut this off because I need to pack this. And I want to remember to bring the plugs. Cause if I don't bring all of these plugs, it's over. I didn't get to show you guys exactly how I was doing my makeup, but y'all did get to see me do a little bit. I'm gonna go ahead, unplug from the wall. See the time, let me move my water. That's my niece's, yeah, toy, whatever. See the time is 12:42. Dang, my ring light is very, very bright. So here I was just trying to, yeah, I cut the light on for y'all so y'all could see, but I was trying to wrap it up because it was getting closer to leave. It was 12:42, as y'all could see. We were supposed to be leaving at 12:50. However, we did leave like 10 minutes later after 1:05. But everything still got done. So you see me disconnect the ring light and put that part in the bag where I think I put it to the side, and I was just making sure it was secure before I put it in there. And I kind of had to squish it so it could fit. It was a little tight, but that one was done along with my purse and makeup bag. Then I was going to close this one and zip it up. So yeah, I will show you guys the wedding, and basically, I'll be heading out. You guys, come with me. Yeah. In the wedding over there. In my beautiful mommy right here. Smile, Mom.
Hi.
It's your birthday.
Yes, it's my birthday.
So it was a fall wedding outside, and the guests were over there, and we were about to start. And I did do her makeup. She looked so beautiful. My mom, props to her for coordinating everything, including the dress, music, seating, arrangement, everything. Yeah, she looked beautiful. And my mom did do all of this on her wedding day, so this is the prime reason why I helped her, because my mom always does everything for everyone before her. She puts everyone before herself. So I wanted to do justice and just help her. They were having technical difficulties with the music, but eventually they started to walk down the aisle. I didn't get my makeup on her face, but it's all right.
And also say that all others, he will be only unto him, so long as you both shall live. You mutually promised in the presence of God, and are these witnesses that you will at all times, in all circumstances, conduct yourselves towards one another, love, cherish, and adhere to one another until separated by death.
I know. These were the appetizers that my mother made. She did everything like I said, so yeah. But someone else made the dinner.
Get it, John Joy!
This was the food my mom did not cook, but it was good.
To honor, it's been a long time coming for my girl. See how she's so in love, she not even listen to me talk that night. That's all right, I get you on Monday, you be back in my chair.
Make but the puppy time, more.
You guys don't have to stand, because they want to do special things.
I be good.
So much. So that being said,
here we go. Yes, Regina. So lovely. So beautiful. It is. All right. I also had a cupcake, which was really good. And if you made it to the end of the video, thank you guys for watching. I was so tired, but glad to make the video for you guys. And they had little fireworks, whatever you call it, but that we can do at the end. So thank you for watching.